Every year, humans consume millions of metric tons of meat harvested from different livestock. So this might not shock you that more than 2 million kangaroos are hunted each year in Australia for fur and meat production. According to research, the population of kangaroos exceeds 45 million in the country, much more than any other species. The rapid deforestation is destroying the habitat of hundreds of other species, but for the animals which solely rely on vast land and grass, this is a good news. This imbalance, however, could be problematic for other species. So, to protect them, Australian government has allowed to hunt 10 to 20% of the total population of kangaroos each year. Kangaroos grow rapidly and could survive on as little as 1 liter of water per day, thanks to their slow metabolism. Hunting begins in the middle of the night, as most of the kangaroos fall asleep by now. Only licensed hunters are allowed to hunt, and there are strict rules for humane methods of hunting. The Australian authorities has even released a guide explaining where to shoot the kangaroos for sudden and painless death. To preserve their population, authorities regularly ask every hunter to provide a detailed report of their hunt. Each carcass is tagged with a kill count number to keep the record, so that the hunting could be suspended upon reaching the threshold. One might say that instead of wild hunting, shouldn't we be farming them just like any other livestock? Well, for every Australian, there are more than 2 kangaroos, as they live in 2.5 to 1 ratio, and the ratio is constantly increasing. If the hunting stops or gets completely banned, kangaroos will take over the continent and there will be no space or resources for any other species, even for humans. So the experts suggest that it's better to hunt them instead of farming. Carcass is sent to the processing plant for meat processing, where internal organs are removed and meat is inspected for certain standards. Once approved, the meat processing begins. Most of the processing is done by skilled hands rather than machines. Kangaroo's red meat is not only similar to the beef apparently, but in nutrition value as well. Meat is classified into thigh, ribs, tails, boneless, and many other varieties, and is sold at different price. Keep in mind that kangaroo's meat is not only limited to Australia, it is easily available in any supermarket worldwide. The export quality meat is processed and packed as per receiving country's regulation and requirements.